It's well documented that we have, for quite a long time now, known where the real problem is in the Middle East. And in fact, the president adequately described it as the axis of evil. I guess my question is, how many times do we have to prove that these people are blowing up people now, never mind if they get a nuclear weapon? When do we send them an airmail message to Tehran?
That old Beach Boys song, Bomberan. Bomb, 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 bomb. Anyway,